All right, Mike, thanks. One person who was not at Gina Raimondo's inauguration ceremony today was Bishop Thomas Tobin. The head of the Providence Diocese was invited, but he declined. He said it was because he and Governor Raimondo don't see eye to eye on abortion, which the Catholic Church considers a, quote, grave moral evil. In the past, Tobin has said he's hoping to build some bridges with the governor.